gotta help us stop John.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time. We almost lost the outpost there. Thank you.
Before they get in the air.
hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. Was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim, you stay inside till I get back!
Good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Right in the house.
I can see the target.
Get inside.
Kim, we're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, Deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
In the light of God.
walk through his gate onto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Morphine! Quick! I'm gonna see what's wrong! You're gonna have to have a real bad day!
Don't be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you, nor forsake you. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous, I feel this camera on it.
Don't get too.
We gotta get him! Can't leave!
Who's out there? Where'd that come from?
How is it that one child wants to laugh? While the child next door. How is it that the fat politician is doing the office indignant to the starving farmer?
Come back!
Vance, our whale deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious!
Take you seriously before. They sure do now.
See you, mister.
Soon
enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Old Merle can feel the tension building.
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely. Overprotective, I'd say. You can sure take care of yourself.
Thank you.
1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire.
Oh, you big time.
Speaking. Anyone looking for...
Paul's end is back. What about the rest?
Thanks a million.
I think I got something figured out that'll make this festival a huge success. All right, Deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. A tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Ma taught me how to hunt.
That's country living for you.
Ma's the one who named my daddy's truck the Widowmaker.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
You saved us all.
John's people.
Like you got a strong back and good legs. Name's Wendell. Wendell Redler. Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, There was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle. We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves. Etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground. Those cult bastards are out there shooting anything that moves.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple... okay, cult's on their way. We need to protect these memorials and keep the spirit of the resistance alive. Checks out these.
Nobody gives up!
That was a small win, but they all add up, you know? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
I see you met Grace. I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shock, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan. Thank you.